The colonization of Mars is humanity's most audacious endeavor to date, and it will take place in the not-too-distant future. Join us as we investigate the difficulties, the hopes, and the incredible opportunities that exist for the colonization of the Red Planet. Our history begins with a vision, a dream, to extend human civilization beyond the confines of Earth. The colonization of Mars is the next logical step for humanity, and we have the capability to bring this about. Space agencies, scientists, and private companies are working together to design and build spacecraft capable of transporting humans to Mars. According to the article, there are a plethora of obstacles that must be conquered in order to explore Mars. Mars has a very thin atmosphere, and it is very cold there. It also has radiation. We require innovative approaches to ensure the safety of our astronauts. Simulations and studies are assisting us in getting ready for the unknowns that will come with colonizing Mars. The journey to Mars is not just about the technology. It's about the brave individuals who will make the trip. We are putting in a lot of work to get ourselves ready for the difficulties of living on another planet. The trip to Mars will be a long one, but the crew's joy and resolve will keep them going the whole way. The ultimate objective is to establish a colony on Mars that is capable of self-sufficiency. In order to make Mars self-sufficient, we are currently developing methods for the production of food, water, and energy. The hope of terraforming Mars, or making it more like Earth, is getting closer to becoming a reality. The colonization of Mars is not simply about the present. Rather, it is about the future of humanity. Mars is the launching pad for exploration of the cosmos. It is a demonstration of what the human race is capable of accomplishing. The colonization of Mars stands as a symbol of human ingenuity, perseverance, and the unyielding spirit to explore the unknown as we look towards the future. Come with us on our mission to establish a colony on Mars. As we set out on this great journey, we ask that you continue to support our cause and maintain contact with us. Together, we are conquering the world, one planet at a time, and our sights are set on the stars.